the first time in Vancouver?
Yeah, that's right.
Awesome. And how do you like it so far?
Very good here.
Yeah?
Awesome. I have some of the best sushi outside of Japan ever.
Yeah.
Last night and same place for lunch is incredible.
Miko's?
Yeah. Miko's.
Nice. It's fantastic. For sure. You guys have a very neat style. What are some of your musical influences to kind of make the music that you guys make? A very unique style of jazz.
I think the common thing is our wide spectrum of styles. That's what brings us together. We come from
four different.
Four totally different.
Yeah.
It would take too long time to give the references.
That's great. Yeah. And what was your, how did you guys lead up to playing this festival? How does this festival compare to other ones you may have played back home in Sweden or around Europe or anything?
I think it was more one of the best gigs.
Yeah.
If I had a dream 1 year ago about this band, it would be like the gig we had. With the audience and everything was very good.
Yeah, we really liked the audience. In this first trip to North America, it seems like the audience is really open-minded.
Really open-minded.
They don't expect it. They're just totally open, and you get rocky stuff goes down fine, and the mellow stuff seems to be really rewarding to play, actually.
Yeah, no, I saw your first set. I loved it. It was great. Really like what you're doing. Definitely a lot of rock influence, and I'm a rock guy myself, so I love it. Is there any artists that you want to see when you're here? Are there any other artists that you want to see when you're here?
We don't have
anything, but we're leaving
this morning.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, we'd love to have to see Michael Zia, for example, and Lucinda Williams, and Steve Earle.
Yeah, Steve Earle.
The Thing. Really cool. I think it would be a good inspiration week to stay here.
Absolutely. And do you guys have any other North American? Are you guys on North American tour? Or yeah.
Kind of. We've been in the States for a week.
Awesome. That's my walk.
Yeah. As I said, the audience seem to get what we do. It's really fun.
That's great. Well, thanks so much, guys. Appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks a lot.